In Washington, it's a modern-day battle fit for the silver screen. Google, Yahoo, and Amazon versus Hollywood's biggest film and television companies. The internet giants are opposed to proposed online anti-piracy laws that they say infringe on free speech and may force them to police the web. I got the other side of the story from the co-CEO of Fox Entertainment, Jim Giannopoulos.
If you were discussing legislation to stop a car thief, what sort of business relationship would you contemplate? Because that's what we're talking about, Eric. It's, you know, we created Hulu. We were the founding studio of Hulu along with NBC Universal. So, you know, we are creating those legitimate channels for our content, and we continue to do so. But we're talking about something that is wholly illegal. And we're talking about a bill that stops illegal activity. So when you say, how would you compromise, it's like saying, well, what sort of business would you enter into with a thief?
I'm not so much asking you how you would go into business with a bunch of car thieves. It seems to me like it's more, if your analogy, if we work with your analogy, it's more like going into business with the cops or the people who run the highways to prevent the car thieves from operating there. So how do you go into business with those guys to keep your interests preserved and their interests?
But we are in business with those guys. But here's
but
the
if
thing.
You're in business we with those guys, why are they opposing your anti-piracy
because
efforts?
Here's the thing. We are in business with legitimate companies, technology companies, day in and day out, and we are exploring new ways. The internet is something that is a tremendous opportunity for us to distribute our films, to market our films, for people to learn about our films. We have ongoing relationships with Apple, with everybody in the tech sector, daily, constantly. This is about an element of the tech sector that is engaged or facilitating an illegal component of it. This is one element of it that says that to the extent that foreign enterprises are operating here, and whether knowingly or inadvertently, domestic operations, which are payment companies, credit card companies, advertising suppliers and facilitators, search engines are supporting or facilitating those illicit foreign activities, this bill provides the Justice Department a mechanism to stop it. It's that simple.
That was Jim Giannopoulos. He is co-CEO of Fox Entertainment. He was in Washington yesterday. That's when I spoke with him, down in D.C. lobbying in favor of these anti-piracy laws.